It feels like I've been in the league a lot longer than 5 years, going into my sixth. You know, just trying to figure out, you know, where I wanted to be, what kind of player I wanted to be, what team I wanted to be a part of. You know, kind of just choosing your own destiny when it comes to that stuff. I think it's really important, you know, to write down your goals or, you know, set goals. I still have the list that I wrote out of my goals when I was in like eighth grade. You know, I have it in my house in Indiana, and it just says stuff like, you know, I'm gonna work hard every day, I'm gonna get better every day, I'm gonna take care of my family, all that stuff that, you know, you think of growing up. And now that I'm doing it, it's like writing it down and looking at it every day helped me. This year, I think that I went back to kind of my roots of that with that, you know, that message that my dad told me and put it in my phone. So now that I'm looking at it every day, I'd say it's still the same, you know, because I have it at home. It's in my bathroom. I look at it every day when I'm at home in Indiana. I probably put on there just be more confident, be more sure of yourself every day. I'm one of 100 guys that are doing something that millions of people want to do, and I'm out there, you know, sometimes not having confidence in myself, where it's like if I wasn't good or wasn't able to be here, I wouldn't be here. So it just goes back to the confidence thing of believing in yourself and knowing that if you're in the position that you're in, you're supposed to be there for a reason. So.
He's got the ability to be one heck of a player. I think it's about confidence. I think it's about aggressiveness. And, you know, just being hungry out there to believe that you can be a very, very good player. And he started to do that, getting confidence in shooting threes. Guys started closing on him. He was catching it and driving it.
You know, this time in quarantine, it made me think about who I wanted to be as a person, as a player. And then also during the end of the season, me kind of progressing into who I think I am and who I know I am, who I can be and stuff like that. So it's just a feeling of like confidence, exuberance, you know, you feel good about yourself. With me, I say when basketball is going right, life is going right. Cause you know, playing ball for 17 years, you know, majority of life was basketball. So whenever basketball is going right, life is going right. So it's a good feeling. It took me a while to, I think, take grasp of my career. I always, you know, would put it off to somebody else, let my agent handle it, you know, ask my dad, you know, what he thinks and whatnot. But at the end of the day, it's becoming, or I'm understanding that it's my career, it's my life, it's my decisions to make. So I got to take hold of it. And with coming here, that was probably my first time, probably since choosing to go to Kentucky, where I've been like, this is what I want to do, this is what I'm going to do. I just decided that this would be the best situation for me and my future and my career, and, you know, came here and had no idea, you know, what it was going to be like. But, you know, it's been a tremendous, you know, spot for me to be in. You know, I came here and started majority of the year, which I did not expect at first. You know, as the season started going, I started getting more comfortable. I think people saw that. I started feeling like myself more and started playing better and stuff like that. So I think me deciding to come here was a great decision for myself.
Trey Lyles fits the Spurs, you know, organization perfect. I mean, he could shoot the ball, he could drive, he could pass, you know, he could rebound. You know, he could defend, and you know, he's not selfish. He's just a great dude who wants to work and want to learn.
My advice would be, if it's a good decision, if it's something that you believe in, something that you think is going to be what's best for yourself, go for it, do what you got to do and live with your results. You know, that's another thing my dad told me. Comfortability and confidence is like, that's like the ultimate green light for anybody. If you have confidence in yourself and you're comfortable in who you are on the court, and off the court in regular life, you know, there's no bounds to where you can go.